your melody. And when you wanna go, somebody get it together, you know. Just ease, green trees. I even got plenty of money for these. I need that, so you can just do that. Take a little bit of work.
Hey, what up? This is your boy Playing Scales, man. We right here behind the scenes, the big homie right here, man. What it do? It's the legend right here, baby. Snoop Dogg.
Nah, y'all the legends, man. I'm happy to be here.
I'm a fan, man. You heard that? Oh, man. I'm shook, brother.
I'm with the legendary Playing Skill. You dig what I'm saying? This is Lil Snoop Dogg, man. Lil Snoop Dogg, man.
I'm a fan today. This big right here, Real Talking White, baby. It's going down. Things we do behind the scenes, man. It's a movie right here. All the beautiful ladies.
I am very happy to be here.
There it is. Ow.
What's up, Real Talk NY? I'm Nikita. This is my sister Maya.
Hi.
Just want to give a little quick shout out to you guys. Looking a little sexy tonight.
So how's the video shoot going?
It was cool. I had a lot of fun.
Hey, what's up? It's Kubana Lust, and I'm here at the Skills Music Video featuring Snoop Dogg in the city of Los Angeles. Mm-hmm. And we're out here doing it real big, and I want to send a shout out to WorldStarHipHop.com and Real Talk.
She said we're doing it real big. Can we get a spin for the people out there?
She said we're doing it real big. So I go down, Real Talk, Playing Skills.
Man, we back here, man. You know what I'm saying? We shooting the first scene of the day for us. You know what I'm saying? We doing the chorus and all the ad-libs and everything.
You know, we trying to look cool. You know, it's hot as fuck.
It's definitely hot. Big homie Snoop D.O. Double G is back in the back. You know what I'm saying? Plenty of beautiful ladies. KD is off the chain. Make sure y'all get that, brother. Real Talking Wild, Playing Skills, man. That's what we do right here, man. Behind the scenes, video shoot, things we do. It's going down,
stick
baby.
Around, baby.
Yeah. Tell me where you never been or where you want to go so I can get it together, you know. Jet skis, green trees. I even got money and honey for bees. I knew that, so we can just do that. Take a little dip with a pool at. Who that? Got that. Pop that. Not that. So why me if I tell you that I want you? Just imagine all the things we do. In the bedroom, in the bedroom, in the club, in the club. You know, we put it together, man. We had the demo version with the Holiday sample in it. Came back, reproduced it. We was looking for like the coolest, funnest MC that was credible out there. And who better than the homie right here? So we reach out to him. 2 days later, it's magic. We here.
Definitely.
You know what I'm saying? All black. You know what I'm saying? Getting in with the beautiful ladies, man.
Can you dig that?
Look at that.
All black.
Sure.
That's how we going today, man.
How you doing the video, play, man?
Man, the video shoot is off the chain, man. I'm having a real good time. You know, I love doing videos. I'm so honored to be on the track, to be here with the fellas, being a part of their movement. You know what I'm saying? I love being able to still be able to move and groove and, you know what I'm saying, be a part of the hip dip. You know what I'm talking about? So this is a beautiful thing.
And salute to the homie.
There you go.
Real Talking Wild, Playing Skills, baby.
Yep.
The ground, so.
Well, you ain't never been underground.
Hey, man, let me tell you something what's so beautiful about this moment right now. Mm-hmm. I'm reflecting.
Ain't no feeling like
I'm reflecting. Let me see. Was it 90?
We take it back to the 90s.
No, I'm about to fuck all y'all up. Listen. I'm going to take you back to before the album came out. I'm going to see if you remember this moment. Jimmy Iovine office. We sitting up there. We listening to. It's me, you, Dre, Tracy Jordan. We listening to the first album. In the office, the first four tracks blowing the fucking windows out. Jimmy's like, this is going to be ridiculous. This is before the album hit. Mm-hmm. We're listening to, you know, Snoop Dogg, Snoop Doggy Dogg, first single in the motherfucking office, and I'm like, oh my god, this is crazy.
Jimmy Iovine.
Do you remember that?
Yeah, Vinny.
Yes,
Iovine.
Yeah,
Vinny.